Do you want to be funny when playing Among Us?
Yes!
This is one way to do it, but depending on your teammates' patience, it has a 50 up to 100% chance of getting kicked out. Players usually either have the patience of Widowmaker from the Overwatch or Garrosh Hellscream from Warcraft. Go to the menu, look for a game, hop right in, say hi, then let everyone know that you have no life. They might be too dumb to understand, and it's okay, because an intellectual is always an outcast. Let's give it another go. Oh, and always be careful when searching for the lobby. You might stumble upon Harry Potter role players. Alright, let's go for another lobby. Utilize the same joke. Some will find it funny. Keep going until everyone believes that you're a troglodyte with a computer. Agree with people and fortify your agreement with facts. No matter how pure for this world they are, you might want to be a crewmate for this one. Go to the emergency button right away, wait for the cooldown, and then press it. Attention please, with caps lock. And then thank them for their attention. You will probably get voted out. Again, depends on your teammates' patience. Vote yourself, just to make sure. As expected, it worked. Not sure if being funny worked, but getting voted out certainly did. And that was about it. If you enjoyed it, leaving a like and subscribing would be truly appreciated. And see you around. Bye.